You know, we I don't have checklists. What I do have are some like due diligence lists, and
yeah.
I can certainly send you a good due diligence list for an e-commerce business. And that actually helps because we do send it out, and if you're a seller, it's a good way to organize your materials, and if you're a buyer, it's what you want to look for. And I think that's probably a good starting point of
Would love it. We've hit a number of fantastic topics today that's going to be a huge value to our audience.
Be sure to subscribe and hit the bell for notifications about new videos and interviews. And introduce yourself in the comments. Are you a buyer or a seller?